All right, next I'd like to welcome our OSHA Committee Chair, Michael Dryna, to present the this year's Helping Hearts Award.
Thank you, Steve. This year we're going to be handing out the Helping Hearts Award for the facility that has the highest percentage of people trained in their facility for 2016. Approximately 9 years ago, the FA endeavored on a process of delivering pads to or public access defibrillators to all the facilities that have 50 or more people. Currently, NACA is working with the agency to ensure that we can get the facilities that have 10 or more people with pads installed and the people trained within those facilities. Currently, we have approximately 1,400 pads in the agency deployed, and over the last 2 years, we've deployed approximately 200 more to the technicians that are out in the field that are most vulnerable for electric shock, so they have portables. The award this year goes to a facility for the second time. We've been giving this award out for 4 years, and the facility that is winning the award for 2016 for the highest number, highest percentage of people trained in the PAD program at their facility goes to Lambert St. Louis Field Air Traffic Control Tower.